प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.1 फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड प्रॉब्लम विल बी हियर. नाउ लुक एट हियर द फर्स्ट. राइट एनी टू क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस. सो वी कैन राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू अस एनी टू क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस. सपोज वी हैव टेकन 2x² + 5x + 8 इज इक्वल टू 0. दिस इज फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. सेकंड सपोज वी हैव टेकन 3y² - 2y + 5 is equal to 0. We have to ask only two equations here, but we give one more extra. Taken as y² + 3 upon 4y + 8 is equal to 0. So these three are quadratic equations. Now next second problem. Decide which of the following are quadratic equations. We have given six quadratic equations here. Six equations are there, but we don't know whether it is quadratic equations or not. So we have to decide here. For this, in this first problem, the x is only variable having maximum index 2. Here, x is only Only one variable having maximum index 2. Therefore, it is quadratic equations. So, it is the quadratic equations. Now, second. y² is equal to 5y - 10. 5y on this side, 10 on this side is equal to 0. Same answer is here. Only instead of x, we have to write y. Here, y is only one variable having maximum index 2. Here also maximum index 2, so it is quadratic equation. It is also quadratic equation. Next, y² - 1 upon y. This y having at denominator. So, denominator will be carrying the minus 1 index here. Y having index as minus 1. So, it is not quadratic equations. It is not quadratic equation. Now fourth one. Same story is here, but when we multiply it, here not x², but if we multiply the x on whole equations, we will get multiplied the equations by x, then multiply equations by x, that time x into x² x into 1 upon x is equal to minus 2 into x. Then what we get? x² plus xx get cancelled. That is plus 1 only. This is minus 2x. So now in this equation, same story. Here x is only one variable having maximum index 2 in this case. So it is also quadratic equations. Now next, if we multiply if we solve these equations, we will get the quadratic equation. How? Look at here. M into m, m square. M into minus 5, minus 5m. 2 into m, plus 2m. 2 into 5, minus 10 is equal to 0. Then m², this will be minus 3m, and here m is only one variable having maximum index 2. Therefore it is quadratic equation. It is a quadratic equation. And last one, here maximum index is 3. Look at this, maximum index is 3 on one side. Here also, when we subtract this, minus 2m² will be remaining. So this is not quadratic equations. Maximum index is maximum index is 3, therefore it is not quadratic equation. This is not quadratic equation. We have finished the problem second of practice set 2.1 here. Thank you.